Hello everybody, it is me, JTSlick the Gamer here. Today we are back with another video. And today we are playing I Am Fish. So let's make a new game. Yes, I'd like to begin a new journey. Ooh, there's a hard style for this. Oh, an iron fish. But we have to complete the game first. Starting off with a nice little cutscene. The bakery.
All right there, Bob. How's it going?
Huh? Oh,
Bob.
Yeah. Good, thanks. Did you?
Why is the bread squirming like that?
Sorry about that. Sausage roll, please.
How about some of my specialty bread? Baked fresh this morning.
No.
That's kind of
gross. Just a sausage roll, thanks.
Oh, I insist. It's on the house.
Okay, sure. Whatever.
Oh, I'd love some of that specialty bread.
I'm sorry, we're all out.
Why is it moving?
Oh,
that's gross.
God, no. Can't eat that now.
Don't let that go to waste. I have a pet shop just down the road. I bet they'd love some fresh bread.
You're going to feed...
Well, at least they'll still have the other loaf.
...them squirming bread. Okay. Well, it looks like we're at the pet shop. There's four fish in there.
I have a treat for you all. Enjoy.
Wow, they seem to like that bread. They're eating it fast.
Wow, you all really like that bread.
Seems very happy so far.
Well, this is the last of it, so you all better enjoy it.
Oh, we're playing as a goldfish. Alright, I guess we're collecting some bread. Let's eat all this scrumptious, soggy bread. Ooh, these controls feel good. Yay! I ate all the bread. It was so soggy. Once again, still seems happy. So it looks like we got a flying fish, a goldfish, a piranha, and a puffer fish. The sun. Like they're playing hide and seek. Uh-oh. Oh, there goes the puffer fish.
Oh no.
They're getting separated. The piranha. The flying fish. He just got separated from all of his friends. Oh, that's so sad. Oh, I guess we actually start the game now. Level 1. The ocean beckons. Wait a minute, he's a goldfish. How is he gonna survive in the ocean? We got another. Oh, is he dead? Is he dead? Oh, nope. Just sleeping. Oh, he's in a little bowl now. He's not in that giant tank. ocean. All four of them need to make it to the ocean. He can move his bowl. Now he's just gotta get out the exit. Alright. Let's get out. These mechanics look like they might get hard. The physics. What is that fish that I just went by? Alright, let's get out of this pet shop. What is that guy? I don't care, let's get out of here. No. Yeah. These physics are gonna get annoying. Let's go down the stairs. And out the door. Whoa. A whole new world. I am the fish. Let's start our adventure to the ocean. So we gotta go down this wire.
Lovely day for a walk, isn't it?
Whoa. That would have been bad. Oh. Ow. Wait a minute. My bowl is cracking. Oh, wait. No, don't fall off. Stop. Gotta go down the gutter. Where's that? No. Okay. I was not expecting that. Let's get that checkpoint before something else happens. Dried out. You died. Aw. Guess let's respawn. Let's try that again. Let's have a nice little do-over. Yeah, these gravity physics are gonna get annoying. Alright, there we go. That's better. I just gotta find a way down. Maybe I can solve the. Ow. Do I have to fall down here? Here we go. Ooh. Oh, there's cars. There's cars. Aww. Get in the ocean. Yay. I did it. I almost died. Let's go. Guess let's continue. We are in the ocean. Uh-oh.
Look, a fish.
Oh no. Somebody found me.
We'll hide it in the loft so long.
No.
The captain find out.
They took me. A minor setback. Just a little minor setback from the ocean. It's okay. We will make it our destiny to reach the ocean. Aww. Well, we're inside of that kid's house who took us home. Couldn't just leave us be? Nope. Looks like we're in the attic. Why would you put a fish in an attic? You're just gonna forget about him and then he's gonna end up dying. Why would you do that to a poor fish? Ow. Alright, let's get out of this joint. The sun. Is that bread? I want that bread. Give me that bread. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, down here. Whoa! Okay. That was not a good idea. Alright, let's try that again. So don't go down the way that I did. Or do I have to go down that way? I might have to, and there's something that I have to bounce off of. Seems like the only logical explanation. Oh, God. What do you mean? What am I supposed to do? There's got to be something I'm missing. Just check around. Maybe there's something over here that can help me. Thank you. Well, the last checkpoint was right over here, so I have to do something over here, I believe. Do I have to get up on that plank? This might take a while. If I fall through that hatch, I'm going to die immediately. But there's nothing else here that can help me, so there's gotta be, like, something that I can jump into. I guess we can try to find something. Yeah, that's the only logical explanation. There's absolutely nowhere else for me to go. What am I supposed to land on? The carpet? Oh, the carpet. Yeah, let's try landing on the carpet. Am I supposed to smash myself and there's something wet that I have to get onto? Because this game is really confusing me. Let's see if there's anything back over here. Well, there's nothing I can use. Can I push this ladder at all? Let's see if I can push this ladder. Oh, I can push the ladder. Freedom! That was a little bit difficult. Oh. Oh. We're going down on that trampoline. Whoa! And into the pool. Why does this pool have grass and lily pads growing in it? Or is it a pond? Well, I know that that is soggy bread. I'll take some of that. Oh, we have to go through that filter water drain. Let's go. Where am I going? along a series of tunnels. We're in the sewers. Ugh, this is disgusting. This is disgusting. This water's... I got trash on me. Let's get out of here. Now what? Do I have to go into the filter? No, it's not allowing me to go in there. There's a little crevice over here. That just takes me back into the pool. Maybe it's the other trash chute. I got a syringe stuck in me. Oh, I see. I have to jump up through this. I've got trash on me. Gotta get my speed up. Not enough. Gotta dive down for this one. Made it. This is disgusting. Guess we gotta go down here. Back through the pipes. Now we're in the actual sewer waterways. Guess we gotta go through this pipe. And actually. Wait, what? Oh, we're in a tub now. Oh, it's a janitor's tub. There's a guy right there in his car. Oh. Ow. Alright. Well, we're out of the sewers. That's good. Oh, do we have to go through the park?
My bucket!
Oh no! Is this guy gonna follow me?
What?
Oh, he's following me. We gotta go. Oh no. Go. No, I'm getting stuck. Oh, he's getting closer. Run. There's so much rocks. I can't move.
Please, slow down a little.
No, I'm gonna get caught. I'm dead.
Please.
Just kicked me out.
Please!
part, so we can't bump into anything.
What's in there?
Don't go over the rocks. Don't go over the rocks.
Hey!
No, it's gonna go over the rocks. No. Stuck.
Please,
oh my god. And we can't skip the level. Run! I don't want to get caught by this guy.
What is...
I'm just not even gonna look back.
Please! Don't make me run!
Oh, you're going on a nice little jog today, buddy. No, get off the rocks.
Please.
Get in the lake! See ya!
Hey.
Let's go! I did it! Alright, I think we'll do one more level and then we'll call it a video. A Bridge to Freedom. Escape that guy. Guess we're going over here.
My poor bucket.
I guess we gotta go towards the sun, because there's nowhere there, unless if I miss something. I don't think there's any way to swim faster. Ah, the light, it burns. No, little fishy, don't go to the light. Don't go. Yeah, I definitely missed something. There's gotta be something. Oh no. Oh. Oh, I got a fishy brother. Or is that just music? It's just music. Okay, we're outside now. Oh no! No! Where are we? Alright, let's try this again. Why is this guy with me? What kind of fish is this guy? If you know what kind of fish this guy is, guys, tell me down in the comments. Slowly make our way across these planks. Oh. Okay, we're doing good. Oh. Whee! Alright. Looks like it's down road from here. Or not. There goes my fish buddy. Oh, I think we have to go down this sidewalk. Curb. Or can we not physically go down the curb? Nope, there's an invisible wall here. I guess we have to go down the road. Oh! Ow. Oh, we have to cross the road right here. Yay! Come on, buddy. We're getting to the ocean. I don't care if you want to go to the ocean or not, if you're happy in your life. I need to get to the ocean and find my friends. That does not look safe. We're going this way. Nope, we can't physically go this way. Alright. Oh boy. Oh no. There's a road of cars down there. No, not the cars. God, we're gonna have to zoom. 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 Nice little pool now. Here's my fishy friend. Guess we're going down the pipes. Oh, is there a certain pipe that we have to go through? Because there's multiple. Well, it looks like we're gonna have to... Maybe this guy's the lucky winner. Yep. Well, boom. Whee. Oh. Ugh, get in the jar.
I'm just in pepper ash for the day. Great weather to come see the wild outreach. I live over in Yellington.
I've been meaning to go to Yellington Market for ages. I hear there's this new Avo fruit thing.
Oh yeah, I saw Doris eating one the other day. It has this huge stone inside it. It'll never catch on. Talk about it.
This jar is hard to steer. Come on. I'm kind of getting it anger. Not really. Let's turn that way. Go this way. Turn that way. Straight. Turn. No. That's too early of a turn. No. Turn. Turn more. Go straight. Now turn. Alright, there we go. The turning is going to get old, though. Turn it. Turn it. There we go. Aww. Alright, there we go. Oh no. Ooh. This is going to be fun. Don't fall off. I don't need that right now. Gotta turn this on. Come on, little fishy. No. Turn that way and swim straight. Oh, this is gonna get annoying. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Turn. Turn. There's our next checkpoint. Okay, oh. Everything's breaking. Turn. Go. Oh! Ooh, that was close. Turn it. We don't need to fall. Trust me, it's not in my plans today. No. Turn it more. There we go. Swim straight. No. Oh. Oh, goodness. No, we are not dying now. We are getting that checkpoint. No! Oh no. Ouch. Oh, I'm dead. Why would you spawn me like that? No. Turn it. There we go. Swim straight. Turn it a little bit. Turn it some more. Straight. Turn it some more. No, not that far. Not that far. You can always skip levels, but that's no fun. Alright, slow it down a little bit. We don't have to go nitro speed. Turn it a little bit. Oh, we gotta turn this around. No. That's not a good idea. No. Ooh, that was close. Get back up there. Turn it. Turn it. There we go. Swim straight ahead. Turn. There we go. Oh, gotta go down on the planks. But which way is the safe way? It's probably any of them. I can actually turn this jar. No, not that way. Come on. Look back. Move. Let's turn it. No, turn it. Don't roll it. No. Not like that. Turn it. There we go. No. Turn it. Ooh, these jar mechanics. Gotta love them. I'm not gonna get that bread. Oh, come on. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Dang it. Sorry guys, if I go quiet for a little bit, that means I'm concentrating. Turn, no! Why did we have to end up in a jar? Oh! Okay, I was not expecting that. The ocean! Whoa! No! Yay, we did it! We did it! We get another cutscene. He's so happy. Something's missing. He needs his other friends. He made it, but he has to get his other friends here. He has no idea where they are. Scale is shining. Aww. Well, that guy fell in. Oh. He can use the sunlight to send a signal to his friends. Jump! Send a signal. Alright, guys. It looks like we got the Goldfish to the ocean. It looks like next we're gonna have to choose one of the friends. But guys, I think I'm going to call it a video. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to smash that like button, hit the subscribe button so that you never miss a future video. Don't forget to hit that notification icon so that you can get notified whenever I make a new video. So, bye.